First, breaking news in Granada Hills. Some 50 to 80 protesters have gathered near the home of L.A. County District Attorney Jackie Lacey. It's kind of dark out there, but you can see most of them. Police have blocked off access directly in front of her home.
That's right. This is the live look from Sky 9, our helicopter. Obviously, a little bit of a dark street out there, so we're relying on that light there on the ground. Protesters are calling on Jackie Lacey to resign for what they say is a refusal to prosecute bad cops. Lacey says many of these cases are unprosecutable. This isn't the first time they have gone to her house. You might remember back in early March when her husband pulled a gun on protesters at their front door.
Well, Lacey later apologized for that, and she told KCAL 9 that she supports peaceful protests.